Kansas is a very self-defense friendly state. The laws are very self-defense friendly in Kansas. We have constitutional carry. You do not need a license to conceal carry, and you don't need a license to open carry. We have the Castle Doctrine. There's no duty to retreat. The Castle Doctrine in Kansas applies to your home, it applies to your business, and it applies to your occupied vehicle.